Say I'm grateful for not anything but everything. Every loss I had to take, I took it on the chin. We stood on our 10. I knew one day that we would win again. Been prayed on my downfall by many men. Oh Lord, I thank you for not giving in. Must I tell them once again? All I do is win.
Either win with us or watch us win.
You already know I'm rocking. I'm up to no good in your hood, slinging big wood. You would if you could. I do because you don't. I will because you won't. It's your boy, Uncle Boss, a.k.a. the number one Auntie Smasher. And every Friday from 2 to 3 p.m., I keep it locked on iHeartRadio and WDRB Media so I can catch that Grind Infotainment brought to you by your boy, Suge Diddy. That's every Friday, 2 to 3 p.m., WDRB Media, iHeartRadio, Suge Diddy. Y'all tap in and stay tuned in.
Now when I touch on your body, baby, touch on your body, baby. When I grind on your body, baby, when I grind on your body, baby. When I feel on your body, baby, when I feel on your body, baby. I say, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hell yeah. Can I reintroduce myself for the city of the shot, west side and the main? Don't put the flame to the Mary Jane, never the same thing, remain in the left lane, keep game. Put the in the ashtray, got on the freeway, sprayed a little cologne on the car seat. Then I got up with Big D and six freaks. They was thick as hell, you understand me? I was sipping up a Patron about to fade out. Got up with Lamar, had the whole lick laid out. Put the Gucci on the Dolce, counted some OGs. The dice gang down there broke me. So I'm calling for more cheese. With four motherfuckers in my dough keys. Walked up like she know me. I gotta keep her moving cause she probably be the police. So I turned to her, told her meet me at the Range Road. Been getting money so I gotta go change clothes. Bump up with the same, then I rent a hotel cause I got it on the main floor. All them looking bad but I wanna hit the main floor. What you think I'm speaking game for? Cause I can talk a leopard out of spots. Under late, cha-cha.
I got it bad for your body. Girl, I need your body. I see you on my body. Every time I see your body I say ooh. Girl, you be a phantom. Yo, sing your f***. Ain't no telling if I had em. What I do, what I do, what I do.
I was chosen this day to be a cult with the fees in the lack. I let the roof on down while I get another hit to put the trees in the back. You see the mix with the jewels and the stacks. Don't try to pull it like a goon with the. My money long like a python, make you say, I'm a roll with a Mac. B-Low getting all that dog. B-Low gon' pimp them. B-Low getting all that show. And my mink gon' touch the floor. Yeah, don't get wrong. Like I said, you already know. P-O-P-I-M-P.
I got it bad for your body. Girl, I need your body. I see you on my body. Every time I see your body, I say ooh, 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 ooh. And if it was a car, girl, you'd be a phantom. Yo, sing your f***. Ain't no telling if I had em. What I do.
Girl, you got a banging body like a Bugatti. She got work like a cooking pot. She got legs like a potential hit. And a frame like a crooked cop. But who the one the women looking spectacular for? Who the one that got the bump in the back of the truck? Who the one that set a body with the booty of a Maserati while I'm in the potty way back in the cup? You be kinda reminding me of my Jeep princess. So I gotta stay modesty when I say that. And when I see the way the body looking broken way back, it be kinda reminding me of a Maybach. You be the type, I know I might kiss. If I'm the thrower right, I know I ain't so righteous. And if you wanna try to get as lyrical as the twist, gotta flow la like this. Then I'ma go to the back, get a cup, fill it up with a drink when I'm back on the dribble it up when I get up, I'm on the cut, cause I be twisting, I'ma kick a spectacular flow. How I spit, you know I got the glory, though it's kinda gory when it come out of a laboratory last ride. Right. Ain't no f*** with the twister, JP, do it now, you and I with the category F5.
I got it bad for your body, girl, I need your body. I see you on my body, every time I see your body, I say ooh, 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 ooh. And if it was a car, girl, you'd be a phantom. Yo, sing your f***, ain't no telling if I had em. What I do, what I do, what I do. Now when I touch on your body, baby, body, baby. When I grind on your body, baby.
When I grind on your body, baby.
When I feel on your body, baby.
When I feel on your body, baby.
I say ooh, ooh.
Hell yeah. Mini-man trying to rip on me. Glock on my side, don't get up. Us trying to get my bread on, yeah, yeah. Us trying to keep my head on, yeah. Us
can't keep my brain on, yeah. My brain on. Lost it all and get it back, no, I'm rockin'. Hard in my back, can't get a test, so take a shot. Lot of speed when she eat this, so do streets when she be right. No, I can't lay these days, I'm staying on my grind, tryna get. I don't give up about who with me or against me. I got clacks on me. I'm bringing that knowing to see me. I've been sleeping on me. I heard the. How to get the drop on me. Find where it's spot, wet up, it's block me on this. I would, yeah, yeah. This shit control. Even though I play high, good. My soul used to be my dog, gotta get him gone. Can't put the business talking pillars, many. Go up and spread my wings, so I've been changing my way. This next chapter gotta be lit, so I've been turning the page. Gotta tighten up to chase my dream, cause I know what it takes. They say it costs to be the boss, feel like I already paid. No matter what, I'ma grind by any means, bitch. I'm gonna lose it, I'm gonna get it back, so that don't mean I stay on my grind. I gotta stay on my grind. All my life I've been betrayed and been misled, they ain't teach me. Size the homicides, put them my head, PTSD. Yeah, yeah, many men. Tryin' rip on me, won't tell us all, nobody know when we switch.
Can't lie, boy, I'm way too faded. I'm just tryna slide through, baby. Thinking about it, got me like, ooh, baby. She don't get wet if it ain't you, baby. I just wanna ride it, baby. Treat you right like a brand new ride. Usually, daddy, I call shot. But tonight, I wanna snatch all the body of your body. No better feeling than where we in. Yeah, it's a vibe. So just strap up, lean back, baby. Enjoy the ride. I like to feel back then. But tonight, we gon' switch gears. I'ma drive you crazy, boy, just let me. I like the way I ride it, I ride it, I ride it, I ride it. I like the way I ride it, I ride it, I ride it, I ride it. I like the way I ride it, I ride it, I ride it, I ride it. I like the way I ride it, I ride it. I'm driving all over your body. Riding you the key, sweat nobody. Tell me what speed and I got you shawty. Red light never telling me no. Yellow light, baby, let me slow. Green light, baby, let me go. So let me know, I take control. I like the face that you make when I'm on top of you. I like when we switch positions and may I know that you. Know you like to feel back to back. But tonight we gon' switch gears. I'ma drive you crazy, boy, just let me stay. I like the way I
welcome to the Grind Infotainment. I am your host, Suge Diddy, quadruple OG of the city. And I definitely hope y'all are having a wonderful week as well as an amazing Friday. And it's the weekend, so you know what time it is. And I appreciate y'all rocking with us and tuning in every Friday at 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time here on WDRB Media. Now, today, of course, you know I got that What in the World coming up a little bit later. And we're going to touch on a couple little topics here and there. And so, you know, I got some great jams lined up for y'all. Got a couple y'all may have heard, some that you might not have heard. So definitely hope y'all enjoy the show. Stay tuned and we'll be right back in just a short moment. This is Grind Infotainment and I am your host, Suge Diddy.
Do you need a different type of gift? Something unique? Just order a tissue box from Mr. Bill. All of Mr. Bill's tissue boxes are made to order. His custom creations are a hit with anyone. Visit his Facebook page, Mr. Bill's Tissue Box Creations, or email us at MrBillsBoxes@gmail.com.
They gon' take your gun if we, huh? On the phone like I operate. Never recorded this conversation. When it gave your time, I damn near cried and it was nauseated. I remember them times, a nickel and dime until we finally made it. Hey, I would trade it all in just to have you right here. I put down that F and N. I won't serve another gram just to see my dog again. Lately, I can't sleep in tossing and turning. So deep, don't know who to turn to. Lost my dogs to the feds, they feeling hurt. My little cousin lost his sister, that she hurt. You don't know about them late night that my granny cried when I was locked down. Popping all of these painkillers, but the pain pills ain't working now. These chains and these drugs, heads in the jug, on the yard. Nigga, take your kind if we get time for speed. On the phone like an operator, they recorded this conversation. When it gave your time, I damn near cried. I remember them times, a nickel and dime until we finally made it. Hey, I would trade it all in just to have you right here. I put down that F and N. I won't serve another gram just to see my dog again. 14 at the trap spot, selling dope fiend, we were have nots. Hey, 15 had a carbine with a beam on it, did they try to? Like 16 had a shootout, and I ain't even know how to pop. Like, look. I ain't even know that it had one. You don't know about them late night that my granny cried when I was locked down. Popping all of these painkillers, but the pain pills ain't working now. Chains and these drugs, heads in the jug. It's f***ing on the yard. I'm gonna take your count. Get the time.
Yo, you already know it's your boy. I am Thanos in the building, man. And when I ain't out here killing my competition in these battles, dropping freestyles or creative content, I'm on WDRB Media, man. Grind Infotainment with your host with the most, man. I don't know what y'all doing, man, if you ain't tapping into my boy, Shug Diddy, live right here at WDRB, man. Stay in tune. Snap.
I'll be damned if these weapons is formed against me. Possible for my parents, it's a funeral. Down in the mess, so I got a message. Got testimonies for all of the testing. Now that I'm here like both legs, I'm a spider. You're serving more work than a cubicle. Lane switch. Now that I'm switching my focus, always staying focused. Now focus on lane. None of my problems are smoking. We speak so we heal it. We always stay sane. If we battle these demons, when demons got demons, they y'all on some gang. I'ma tell you how we top it. We don't let them stop us. We manifest greatness.
Major break. Keep on praying. Elevation. Proper placement. Mental safety. Peace maintaining. Heart high maintenance. Green stay faded.
Check the rules, I gotta line them. Can I keep watching? I don't have the time. I am in wave as tall as the sky. Serving the boss for the rest of my life. If this ain't road, they know how I rock. Ahead of the masses and yet it's my spot. Since I'm not satisfied till it's the top. Most of the day that I'm never gonna stop.
Can't stop, won't stop. Not until I reach the top. Even then won't slow down. No, they can't hold me down. I plan to run up. Self-love, melanin popping. They gon' have to catch up. Can't stop, won't stop. Not until I reach the top. Even then won't slow down. No, they can't hold me down. I got bands, I plan to run up. Self-love, melanin popping. They gon' have to catch up.
Bro, ask them how they gon' catch up. Tell me, sis, how they gon' match up. To be honest, me ain't even fast one. Sis, the heat never gon' pass up. Help and help, we motivate masses. Get right with yourself, get your cash. In order, in case we start crashing. Never drop it, you know where your stats. Never give up with your stats. Don't just have a stash, baby, have stashes. Have a stash that ain't never been stashed in. Mind your mind and be mindful with stashed in. Or it'll come creeping like madness. Now your mind's taking over with sadness. You and I two looking glassed in. And now the tragedy is savage.
But peace is foundation to happy. Without it, there is no happiness. None of the demons can have this. Peace is angelic and coexist. Release all of your passion. Move for it, won't need it. The key is to not want the average. Don't know finish lines, make them keep up with this.
Let's go. Can't stop, won't stop. We just make them drop. Big blocks on lock. We just make them hot. Can't block these knots. Never stop to walk. Don't teach, don't talk. I'ma make them watch. Melanin on pop. We just make them rock. Can't lie, won't stop. Even at the top. Make a scream, don't stop. While I tell them what I'm not. Can't stop, won't stop.
Can't stop, won't stop. Not until I reach the top. Even then won't slow down. No, they can't hold me down. Self-love, melanin popping, they gon' have to catch up. Can't stop, won't stop, not until I reach the top. Even then won't slow down, no they can't hold me down. I got bands, I plan to run up. Self-love, melanin and poppin', they gon' have to catch up.
All right, y'all, welcome back to the show. It's the Grind Infotainment. I am your host, Shug Diddy, quadruple OG of the city. And this episode, we're going to kind of touch on mental health a little bit. And, you know, mental health is definitely a touchy subject. And I know each of us knows somebody that's struggling, you know, with their state of being and whatnot, and maybe going through some depression, maybe mentally challenged. Some sort of disability, dealing with the thought process and everything of that nature. And, you know, my heart goes out to all of y'all that are taking care of a relative that may be going through dementia or even just depression. Sometimes it might just be as small as separation anxiety, but it's still a big deal no matter how it's verbalized. And, you know, I see a lot of people out and about in the city and other places that struggle with mental health, and it's hard to get them to get help because sometimes they don't realize that they need the help. Sometimes we don't see the signs that they need help, and we just got to start paying more attention to our loved ones and even our associates. You know, it's easy to go to Google and look up symptoms or, you know, signs of mental health issues. So I suggest that you do that, you know, if you get a chance. You know, maybe that'll explain why your relative or loved one acts a certain way or reacts a certain way when you're interacting with them or you see them interacting with others. So, you know, just make sure y'all are keeping an open eye on that and on your peoples, you know, because at the end of the day, we all need someone to, you know, like make sure that we're in the best state of health, as well as somebody else needs us to make sure that they're in the best state of health. And, you know, from my experience working out in Asheville at the assisted living facility, and now don't get it wrong, not everybody there has some sort of mental ailment or, you know, a diagnosis of mental health issues. Some of them are there because they just not physically able to take care of themselves or, you know, something along those lines. So, you know, from just peeping out the way some of them act, you know, one minute the conversation is going a certain way, then the next minute there's a shift and what they're saying doesn't make sense to us immediately. And, you know, that's some of the signs that you gotta look for in your people, just when they ramble on and there's different topics that they hop between in one conversation or one statement. You know, I'm not a medical professional, so I don't necessarily know, you know, what their diagnosis may be or anything, but, you know, it's not hard, again, to Google what those are signs of when it comes to mental health. So we're going to take a little short break. We'll be right back with the Grind Infotainment. As you already know, I'm your host, Shug Diddy, quadruple OG of the city. And stay tuned and enjoy these jams.
Yeah. Yeah. 99 coupe, Carolina blue. Never been a fraud guard, can strike me in his booth. Patching up my war scars, indulging in my fruits. They tried to clip my wings, but no, I fortified my roots. When people left me hanging, God, it loosened up that noose. In the midst of all this fakeness, I'm not shocked to see the truth. I know my heart clean, last of a dying breed. It's that chopped cheese. Too many tricks that's up my sleeves, it got me pushing peas. I call that pressure, we big flexes like we Hercules. On 9 to 5, don't sit in line, I'm trying to cut the breeze. Every man, I've been rich since I was 19. I lost a lot at 23, just me and my dog Pete. Yeah, I was signed, but in my mind, the folk did not believe. I knew it then, I know it now that I can't people please. I'm over fame, I love the fans, but I'm still playing seeds. Yeah, loving life, growing up, living wild, loving mine. Putting in overtime, racks up, some in mine. Never be too cautious, dog, cause the streets tend to get weak. RP, young PMB, another good lay victim. I'm numb to violence. How we continue to hurt our own when we refuse the knowledge. I can just be scrolling through my phone and see a dead body. You can just be shining with your family, won't hair tap you. See, staying safe and staying dangerous like the only option. Ain't too much phones or no location, just our private pocket. I'm long gone before I post it, now I'm somewhere trapped. Most likely laid up with a goddess, getting Thai massages. Love how I navigate her mind and then explore her body. I like to wine and dine until I find her in a hottie. She know I'm one to one, no equal, 580, co-seater, godson, deep breather, Cuban links, wife beater, light bringer, sightseer, big ace, life leader, can't stop, game need 'em. Deer feel in a bitty dog where the bucks live in the hyenas. Yeah. Deer feel in a bitty dog where the bucks live in the hyenas. Heaven on this earth, but I got hell in my reflection. Everybody demons is just light in my direction. Heaven on this earth, but I got hell in my reflection. Since everybody demons in that light in my direction.
Yo, what's good? It's your boy Don representing DB Entertainment, DBE. And when I'm listening to WDRB Media, I'm tapped in with the Grind Infotainment. That's infotainment, not entertainment, infotainment. With that guy, Suge Diddy. Friday, every Friday, 2 p.m., 3 p.m. Eastern time. Hey, tap in with Suge Diddy, the guy plugged in with the city. Don.
Can't never hear the sound. Yeah.
Turn me up.
Can't never hear the sound. Like the major league. Soon they speak on me. Honey, that mean ain't nothing cheap. Cut of your watch, cut of your frames, I seen enough this week. I just give up back shots, I don't get attached. On each lean, I might pass out like a quarterback. Foreign wheel don't wanna crash, so I put Bibles on the dash. And for all my diamonds, I bust down all the marble cash. I didn't write one song in a cell. I get shot and wanna ride it, cause she know a nigga rich. I can't leave my die. I open the door and I put in the dope stop. Just tall like they slime, but they in their thug and they muck. I don't want no issues, but these kicks who wreck. That Rolex presidential, three trucks they back to back. I just did a feature, did up at sex. You can't come in the circle, cause you
at the birds they took a bath, we really. Just trying to put on for my team while dodging snakes and killing rats. Them Bentley trucks swing back to back and fix my time, this Cardi bad. I got a son named Carter bad, I pray he end up like his dad. Hella bands, these diamonds dance like Hammerman. Me, I'm gon' flip the switch, couldn't pay that bill he had. Bitchin' doing bad, boy, if they catch you, that's your bitch, but I remain the same, that's why they didn't last. See, I really turned up in the drought. I was down on my dick, had to figure it out. Heard the running they mouth, but they know when I catch them, I'm here in the mouth. Know what I'm about, put the C in the circle, now we on the map. Got some but around, today I make it home, know I'm holding them down. Hey.
All right, everybody, welcome back to the Grind Infotainment. I am your host, Suge Diddy. You already know what it is. So, over the weekend, shout out to Cobb Empire Music and Blow Game Music Worldwide. They had the second annual Hip Hop and Fashion Awards in Fayetteville, North Carolina on March 18th, which was a Saturday. And, you know, salute to them for giving the independent artists as well as different people in different categories of the hip hop culture as well as the fashion world and just entertainment in general, you know, a chance to receive roses while they still here. And you know, they put on a pretty great show. I had the honor of handling the red carpet and doing some interviews, talking with some great people, you know, finding out what the categories that the people were nominated for and how they felt about being nominated. And, you know, popular demand was that they felt good that somebody was recognizing their talents at work and their hard work being put in towards their craft and everything. And so I want to give a big shout out and salute to Jaleel Cobb as well as Ghetto Blow for putting together these awards and coming up with the nominations. And as some of y'all may have known or may not have known, I announced a couple of weeks back that I was nominated for Radio Personality of the Year, Male Radio Personality of the Year. And so I have some great news, y'all. I won. So, you know, I want to pat myself on the back. I want to thank Jaleel Cobb and Ghetto Blow for the nomination, as well as the committee that determined who the winners of those categories would be. And again, I appreciate them for all the opportunities that they've given me to come into the different events that they've had and interview different music artists and entertainers, as well as just the different amazing people in the hip hop culture, the music scene and whatnot, models and so forth and so on, that have been in attendance at these different events that they've put on for Fayetteville, North Carolina, just to, you know, try to bring a brighter light on that independent scene there in Fayetteville. And, you know, you can catch some of those interviews as well as performances from the event coverage that I've conducted at their events in the past couple of months on the Grind Infotainment YouTube channel. So definitely make sure y'all check that out. And pretty soon, footage from the award show will be on the channel as well as the red carpet experience and musical performances from the Hip Hop and Fashion Awards. Now, this is the second one that they put on. So salute to them for, you know, their second annual. And, you know, it's only bad thing about that night that I can say is that there was a lot of people that were up for awards that didn't even show up. And so, you know, it just shows that no matter what you try to do, sometimes it's not appreciated. But on behalf of the people that did show up, that were nominated and also received awards that won for their categories, you know, I do want to say that we appreciate the thoughtfulness and the effort put in by Cobb Empire as well as Blow Game Entertainment that they presented for the independent scene in Fayetteville, North Carolina. So we're going to go ahead and take a short little intermission. This is the Grind Infotainment. I am your host, Shoot Diddy, and y'all stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Have you tried Scentsy? Scentsy is a wonderful selection of warmers, waxes, and even waxless options to fill your home with fragrance. Ditch the wick and get with this guy. Visit my site at stephan.scentsy.us to learn more. That's stephan.scentsy.us.
Hey, this is Suge Diddy, host of the Grind Infotainment. Be sure to follow me on Suge_Diddy at Instagram and other social media platforms. And stay up to date on our live broadcast. We are WDRB Media, the voice of the community.
Mama was a pacifist. She's an activist. And that's the coldest bitch that you have ever seen. But that queen is mean, but no one makes me feel. No one makes me feel. No one makes me feel. Quite like me. Meet me by the lake, we took a dip. By the place we used to play. Oh, was a pacifist.
getting born in the state of Mississippi. Papa was a copper and a mama was a hippie. In Alabama, she was wearing a hammer. Price you gotta pay when you break the panorama. She never knew that there was anything more than coal. What in the world does your company take me for?
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got spot on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. Sing it,
in the state of Indiana. She's a runner, rebel and a stunner. On them everywhere saying, baby, what you gonna? Looking down the barrel of a hot metal 45. Just another way to survive.
Buddy, you're a young man, hot man, shouting in the street. Gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
Show me Soprano, wow, cause girl, you can handle. Baby, my style's something, you come up in park clothes. Girl, I'm new, Zoom, and my Bugatti the same note. Show me your perfect pitch, you got it, my banjo. Tell it to me, she looks like you blew out a candle. So I'm all in, my nigga, make it whistle with the music. Hope you ain't never shit, you can do it.
Keep on working for the same, got time for that. Just had to go, buzzing over, baby, keep on dancing, or I'll find myself another.
What in the world? What in the world? Oh, man, what in the world? Presented to you by Should Diddy on the Grind Infotainment.
All right, y'all, welcome back to the Grind Infotainment. I am your host, Should Diddy, quadruple OG of the city. And you know what time it is. What in the world? So I got two instances that we're going to go ahead and discuss on this segment. First one being, astonishingly, man with world's longest tongue breaks Jenga world record. What? Hold on. Did I read that right? Man with world's longest tongue breaks Jenga world record. Now, what in the world would somebody be playing Jenga with their tongue for? So we got Nick Stoberl. And his name, his last name is spelled S-T-O-E-B-E-R-L, in case y'all didn't understand how I enunciated it, of Salinas, California, who earned his first Guinness World Record with his tongue measuring at 3.97 inches. Dangerous man, ladies, watch out, watch out. But he managed to remove 5 Jenga blocks from a stack in 55.526 seconds, garnering him an additional Guinness Book of World Records status for fastest time to remove 5 Jenga blocks with the tongue. Now, it's amazing to me that that's even a category for the Guinness Book of World Records. And who thought to make that a category? Like, just, who sat there playing Jenga with their tongue? Like, make sure y'all disinfect them Jenga blocks, y'all, because, you know, there's still COVID out there, monkeypox and all that stuff running around. It's just the common cold, not to mention the flu. So, yeah, you might not want to touch them blocks after he done had his tongue all on them. So, what in the world? Like, I guess people just go through the Guinness Book of World Records just looking at the craziest things they can do to try to get famous and win a world record. But, you know, hey, congratulations to Nick on his second Guinness Book of World Record status. And the next thing that we're going to discuss is back on February 28th of 2023 in West Virginia, officials investigated reports of a powder in the air and on some vehicles in the Mid-Atlantic, and they tried to figure out what the source was. So the West Virginia Department of Environmental Protection began an investigation after residents reported seeing a substance across multiple counties. Now, the samples were analyzed by West Virginia University's Department of Geology and Geography, where they took these samples because they thought that, you know, the samples were the result of a dust storm. And so with the alarming, you know, concern of the public, this investigation took place only for them to find out that the predominant source of this powder is pollen. What in the world? Like, that would have been the first thing I would have thought. Like, I already know y'all probably thought the same thing when y'all heard powder in the air and on some vehicles. What in the world, people? Like, y'all are getting scared for nothing. Y'all causing such an alarming rate about things. And I get it. You know, you see some substances, maybe it didn't look green or anything. I don't know. They didn't state what color the powder looked. They just said that it was a powder in the air. So I guess maybe they thought it was anthrax or something. Who knows? But what in the world? I guess, you know, you could never be too sure. So fortunately for the residents of West Virginia, it's only pollen. So make sure you take the Zyrtec or whatever you need for your allergies, so that way you can be safe out there and not sneezing and people thinking that something's wrong with you. So that's going to conclude what in the world. And we'll be back in just a moment. This is the Grind Infotainment. I am your host, Shug Diddy.
Do you need exposure for your business, brand, or organization? If so, let the Grind Infotainment Radio Show help you fulfill your need for more exposure, more business, and return on investment. Connect with me at shugdiddy@gmail.com today.
Can't take my kindness for weakness, nah. Baby, won't you tell me what you really think this is? Hard to fake about it. Need some time to do the healing. Hella out of pocket. Yeah, I'm all up in my feelings. It's so heavy on my soul, yeah. Now I gotta go, yeah. You showed your true colors. Like a freezer, curved him now. He's so salty in my DM. No call, I don't got the time to see him. Feelings, you could keep him. Hard to fake about it. Need some time to do the healing. Hella out of pocket. Yeah, I'm all up in my feelings. It's so heavy on my soul, yeah. Now I gotta go, yeah. You showed your true colors. Blessing, now I be the blessed one. You showed your true colors.
drift too hard, and too close. Trying to drown off this wave. Disco heart, it's the most ever made sounds. Girl, behave. This that large, real big dose. Once I lay it down, you can't be saved. And ain't none short about the route. It's the long way. You've been playing on the undercard. This the main event. You've been wishing on a star for some like this. Hope you got time. I'ma need plenty of it. I don't just like, I love it. Baby, there's plenty of it. There's no limit. Yeah. I'm a master with the P. Once a minute. Yeah. Disaster with the D. Can't do nothing with it. I ain't trying to hurt you. Just work you to the bone. Again, I can go again.
You get mine, and I come undone. But don't you forget, babe, you got the right one. You'll remember my every move and forget your name. Ain't no singles anywhere, but I still make it rain. You've been playing on the undercards. It's the main. You've been wishing on a star for some like this. Hope you got time. Cause I'ma need plenty of it. I know that you like it, love it. And baby, there's plenty of it. There's no limit. Yeah. I'm a master with the peep once you're in it. Yeah. Disaster with the day. You won't last in it. I ain't trying. You just work you to the bone. Again, I can go again. No limit.
I ain't got a bag with no limit. You pick a bag, ain't no limit. This thing go fast, ain't no limit. How long it lasts, ain't no limit. They gave you trash, now they finish. I give you gas, no, you feel it. I smack that while I kill it. While I kill it. While I kill it.
Okay, y'all, this is going to be the conclusion of today's episode here on the Grind Infotainment with your host, Suge Diddy. I just want to make sure y'all have a wonderful weekend. Be safe out there. If you got to work, make sure that you're productive. And if there's any events out there, make sure y'all have fun. But most importantly, be safe while y'all are having fun. And remember, no matter what happens in life, you are the Alpha and Omega. So make sure that you are the best you that you can be. And don't let anybody tell you what you can and can't do. Don't feel like you're obligated to have to do what others want you to do if you don't see that it makes sense for you. So in conclusion, this is the Grind Infotainment. I'm your host, Suge Diddy. I appreciate y'all rocking with me as you always do every Friday from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And we out of here. Make sure y'all stay safe and keep prayers.
If I talk you out, this up, they know I'm from each other and wrong. Trust, so I'm tough. I'm body colder than the winter, it's a warmer than the sun. What's your favorite color? Meet me on the covers. If I talk you out, that this up, know I'm from each other and wrong. Trust, so I'm tough. I'm body colder than the winter, it's a warmer than the sun. She just a project chick. She know I love her, but she had booty sometimes. Get on my nerves with that. I just want chill. I just want feel on your butt. Pull your panties down. Damn, I love that sound. Seems like you ready. I'ma give you that 12 play. That what we on, that how we rockin'. Like a balloon, I'm about to pop it. Look good in that red. White toe tips, babe, spread your legs. She like a brick and I'm about to go fed. Don't make me chase you all over the bed. Run from the dick, you gon' fall off the edge. Right on that rip in my head. She love it when I choke her. Yeah, climb is getting closer. Yeah, naked just a choker. Yeah, swim that. Yeah. What's your favorite color? Meet me on the covers. If I talk you out there, this is no up with a rubber. Trust, so I'm cuffing. Body colder than the winter, whistle warmer than the summer. What's your favorite color? Meet me on the covers. If I talk you out there, this is no one with a rubber. Trust, so I'm cuffing. Body colder than the winter, whistle warmer than the talking dirty, made me give her more dick. Lick on the neck and that's gon' get her more wet. On watch, you said and I ain't told her go yet. Body still shaking, ain't got out the flow yet. We just nasty, running fast like a track meet. Down her, yeah, she coming, took off past me.
What's going down, man? It's your boy Dub, man. Straight out of Savannah, Georgia, you know, bar heavy, stew game. What it is. You know what I'm saying? When I be chilling with the bros, riding through the city, we be jamming that WDRB Media, you know, my bro, Suge Diddy. Every Friday, 2 to 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, man. If you ain't tuned in, you losing. You feel me? Duh, man.
Peace.
Walmart shot this too.
Whoa. He for some cash and I ain't getting to him. And I ain't heard from him. He got me pissed. Steady making all these posts like I don't see his IG. Talking about I'm changing. I don't wanna be famous. Don't let this to your head. What if I ain't had a bread? What if I really was up and I ain't know how to say it? Cause everybody looking at me like I supposed to have it. But I got kids too. And I'm my kid's daddy. And I take care of my mama. I make my nephews happy. And I go just like you, that's why my dreads rap. I be paranoid too, gotta watch everybody. Don't know if it's real or fake, look, got me scared, baby. Don't know if it's real or fake, look, got me scared. I can't sleep at night, I keep hearing voices in my head. I keep having dreams, I might get picked up out of fed. I stop popping mad crazy when they found my dead. Before my uncle died, they had to cut out one of his legs. Why I keep running this up, I can't give up. At they hand out, but they were never with us. I never had my hand out, I always went and read up. Whoa, call me for some cash and I ain't give it to him. And I ain't heard from him since, and it got me pissed. Steady making all these posts like I don't see his IG. Talking about I'm changing, I don't wanna be famous. Don't let the your head. What if I ain't had a bread? What if I really was f***ed and I ain't know how to say it? Everybody looking at me like I supposed to have it. But I got kids too. And I'm my kid's daddy. And I'm locked in with cuz. I pray that we never change. I got back out that little lick and bought a bigger chain. Get to getting in my feelings every time it rain. I pop way too many men. I be trying to stop the stain. Feeling like they just want money every time they say my name. She stopped picking up for me. I guess her feelings changed. I ain't gotta have no suit in town. Be no business, man. I'm dripped in this palm angels. I handle my business, man.
For sure.
When I walk in the bank, they greet me by Mr. Speaks. Gotta get these squares out my circle. That's how leak. Tryna play me like PS5, boy. Weak. If I said it, I ain't lying. Why you trying me? Call me for some cash and I ain't give it to him. And I ain't heard from him since. And got me pissed. Steady making all these posts like I don't see his IG. Talking about I'm changing. I don't wanna be famous. Don't let to your head. What if I ain't had a bread? What if I really was up and I ain't know how to say it? Cause everybody looking at me like I supposed to have it. But I got kids too. And I'm my kid's daddy.
If they tell you I came up from nothing, they know that they telling the truth. If they told you I've been in the trenches, believe them, they telling the truth. If they told you I came from the back of the track, then they telling the truth. If they told you that I wouldn't have your back, they lied to you. If they told you that I used to slang things, then they telling the truth. If they tell you I stay with the bang gang, then they telling the truth. If they telling you some of the fame changed me, they telling the truth. If they tell you that I ain't a hunting, then they lying to you. Still got the mud on my shoes. They just talk it, I done been through it. Where I'm from, these been shooting. So you know I don't care about no fucking rumors. Ain't nobody telling me I beat them to it. Eat my cabbage up and I'ma never chew it. Two times, no excuses, I'ma stand up for mine. I work too hard, so I'm having my way, yeah. Day after day, I be stacking my chatter in paper. I took your b**ch and I had a f**k in the dancing. If you ever wanna know the coldest, you need to pay me. Pay me my currency, currently, you know that money is time. If they tell you I came up from nothing, they know that they telling the truth. If they told you I've been in the trenches, believe them, they telling the truth. If they told you I came from the back of the track, then they telling the truth. If they told you that I wouldn't have your back, they lied to you. If they told you that I used to slang things, then they telling the truth. If they tell you I stay with the bang gang, then they telling the truth. If they telling you some of the fame changed me, they telling the truth. If they tell you that I ain't a hunting, then they lying to you. Getting money been a mission. Sniping the bag, I got great precision. Know that all of my got great ambition. Using all of our faith and our intuition. We beat the odds, we beat the block. Took them bricks and we built us a squad. Oh God, taking no days off. I work too hard, so I'm having my way, yeah. Day after day, I be stacking my chatter in paper. I took your b**ch and I had a f*** in the dancing. If you ever wanna know the coldest f*** you need, well, pay me. Pay me my currency, currently, you know that money is time.
If they tell you I came up from nothing, they know that they telling the truth. If they told you I've been in the trenches, believe them, they telling the truth. If they told you I came from the back of the track, then they telling the truth. If they told you that I wouldn't have your back, they lied to you. If they told you that I used to slay things, then they telling the truth. If they tell you I stay with the bang gang, then they telling the truth. If they telling you some of the fame changed me, they telling the truth.
Hey, what's brackin'? It's your boy Sauce Rule, aka Big Salsa from Dirt City Battle League. And when I'm listening to WDRB Media, man, I'm mobbing with the Grind Infotainment and the OG Suge Diddy every Friday, 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. Man, we lit. Just see for yourself, man. Tap in.
Every loss I had to take, I took it on the chin. We stood on our 10. I knew one day that we would win again. Been prayed on my downfall by many men. Oh Lord, I thank you for not giving in. Must I tell them once again? All I do is win.
Either win with us or watch us win.
Waiting on them boys outside.
They're scared to come outside.
Ooh, yeah.
Now we stepping night and day. Now we stepping now and later. Till it hurts, it ain't no mercy, that's just how we made. You hear the church up in my verses, that's just how we made.
Though I feel cursed, I pray for better days. Seems like yesterday we was catching plays. And it's been hard on me lately, I can't catch a break. I'm losing on the day, on the day, on the day, on the day, on the day.